ਸਾਰੀ ਸਾਧ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ My name is Siddak Singh and today I'm going to talk about Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the first Guru. Satguru Nanak Pargatya, Mitti Dukh Chabu Chanan Hoa. Jokar Soraj Nikleya, Thare Chape Andher Paloa. Guru Nanak Dev Ji was born on 15th April 1469 in Rai Boidi Talwandi, Pakistan, which is also known as Nankana Sahib. Guru Ji's father's name is Mehta Kalu. His mother's name is Mata Tripta and his sister's name is Bibi Nanki Ji. One day, Guru Nanak Dev Ji was meditating. The Bab Dholat Khan and his Qazi heard Guru Ji saying, there is no Hindu, no Muslim. Both Qazi and Bab asked Guru Ji, why do you say this? There are Hindus and Muslims all around the world. A true Hindu or a true Muslim should not do anything to displease God. From the Sakhi, I understood that there is one God. He creates all. All are equal and must live together as brothers and sisters. In today's world, all Sikhs should follow the teaching of Guru Nanak Dev Ji and treat everybody equal and serve the humanity. One day, Dhoni Chand, a rich merchant, invited Guru Ji to his house. First, Guru Ji declined, but when Dhoni Chand insisted, Guru Ji agreed to go to his house. Dhoni Chand was very rich and had more than 70 million rupees. He showed off his wealth by putting flags on the rooftop. He was very rich but wasn't happy and wanted more money. Guru Ji always has a special way to teach everyone. He gave Dhoni Chand a small needle and asked him to give it back in the next world. Dhoni Chand was surprised and quickly understood he can't take his money once he dies and his 70 million rupees will stay in the same world. From the Sakhi, I understood that there is From the Sakhi, I understood that use your wealth by helping the needy and poor people. I will apply this teaching in my life by sharing, caring and helping the needy poor people. Let me talk about the Sakhi three lessons. In the Sakhi, a well-known landlord, Bhumya, who lived in a village called Dhaka, used to rob travelers. He would sell free food to the travelers and provide free lodging. According to Bhumya, it was an act of kindness to give charity even if the money is earned by wrong deed. Guru Nanak explained Bhumi that he was totally wrong and should stop stealing. I would like to talk three lessons that Guru Nanak explained to Bhumi and what I learned from these lessons. Do not rob the people. Always speak truth. Do not deceive or steal from the person of whose salt you have tasted. In this Sakhi truthful living, Sajjan used to rob and kill the travelers, throw their bodies into a well and keep their belongings. He tried to serve Guru Nanak, thinking Guruji was a very wealthy man and Sajjan would steal all their belongings. Guru Nanak taught him a lesson through a Shabad written on Ang 729 of the Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Uchil ke hachilk na gautam karil maas, tote ajut na utri, jeso tovatis. Bronze is bright and shiny, but when it is rubbed, its blackness appears. Washing it is impurity, not removed, even if it's washed 100 times. I would like to share the lesson that I learned from the Sakhi, truthful living. A man's shrewdness, wisdom, or service is useless unless he gives up bad deeds. To become virtuous, one needs the help of the Lord. I will apply this teaching in my life by sharing, caring, and helping others to save and remembering Lord to Simran. This will get rid of my ego of truth. Guru Nanak Dev Ji has written many banis. The one which is very easy for me to understand is the Mool Mantar. Ek Omkar, Satnam, Karta Purak, Nirpo, Nirvel, Akal Murat, Ajunni Sevang, Guru Prasad. Let me try to explain the meanings of what learned from the Mool Mantar. There is one God, He creates all. His name is true. He created everything and He is present in His creation. He is without fear and has no enemies. He is timeless and beyond the cycle of birth and death. He is self-creation. He can only be experienced to Guruji's kirpa. Vahe Guruji ka khalsa, Vahe Guruji ki fateh.